Yeah,
tight hit from Samoa.
He's got his hands on
after that first scrum where we saw Samoa dominate the tight hit. Once again, pressure's turned over for Samoa. Samoa in position. And there's another penalty. It's for Tuli restarts play. Put in. Samoa scrum. Dominant scrum marching upfield. Once again, Tuli for. That is about the third penalty in the scrum offense. Samoa using that weight advantage and driving it to the upfield.